welcome to BBC News. The time is 5 o'clock, with me, Jane Appleblossom,
and me, Lucas Wood. Here are the headlines this evening.
The town election for the new mayor of Sylvania is now taking place. We have got 3 voting votes. Fraser Chocolate, Terry Evergreen, and Hugo Trunk, who will be joining us later on the show.
Voting takes place in the town hall and will close tomorrow at 7 o'clock, so get voting.
Right then, Fraser. You better be putting these posters up. I know you're the right man to win this election. You've got nothing to worry about.
Well, when did you print these off?
Oh, just the other day. I'm just doing it as a thank you for signing yourself up to this. I'm very proud of you, you know.
Oh, well, we'll see who it is tomorrow.
Right then, everybody. Hello, and welcome to the town election for the new mayor of Sylvania. Thank you, everyone. Can we please have a cheer? Woo! Woo-hoo! Yeah! Woo-hoo! Okay, so, before I start off, I'd like to thank Betty Blackberry and Prunella Beagle for helping with food and drink. And I'd also like to thank the Rainbow Nursery and the church service for helping out with entertainment, because without you, it would probably be pretty boring. So thank you, everyone. Thank you. Can we have a round of applause, please? And also, I'd like to say, obviously, this means that I will no longer be the mayor of Sylvania, but whoever is the mayor, their wife or girlfriend will be one lucky lady to have my job, I tell you now. So, we're left down to our 3 finalists, that's what I'm going to call them. We've got Terry Evergreen, Fraser Chocolate, and Hugo Trunk. Thank you, everyone. So, let's get down to it. The new mayor of Sylvania is guys, I know that's the end of part 1, but don't worry, part 2 will be out very soon. What I'd like you to do is write your comments on who you think will win the election. Terry, Hugo or Fraser? Write down who you think. Anyway, I'll see you later. Bye! I hope you enjoyed the movie. Why isn't this turning off? Come on, turn!